Hey guys, episode, what is this, 4 or 3?
I think 3.
3, alright. So, we're back, and we were doing some off-camera work, kind of repair a little bit. Got some more supplies, I guess.
And, creepers really suck, because they destroyed, like, everything.
Yeah, we pretty much got pooped on.
Yeah, creepers are not good people, but anyways, today, I think what we have planned is to cut off some of the achievements. A few of them are to make cookies, to mine the redstone, diamonds, iron. Like, all we have to do is get the redstone, and then we complete that achievement. Find the dungeon, because I kind of know where it is, but we're going to quote-unquote find it again, so. Do you want to come with me, or, like, what do you want to do?
Sure. I need to make a new pick.
All right, here. There's 4 iron for you. I just threw it to you.
Oh.
And make an iron sword, too, if you want.
I already have one. Okay, I have 2 crafting tables.
Let me make a shovel too as well.
Alright, I have one, but.
Alright. And how much food do you have?
I have 1 bowl of stew.
Here. I'll make,
I have full health and everything.
Alright, well. Let's see here. I'll make you some bowls. More bowls. Here.
Alright.
How many did you say you have? You have 1?
Yeah.
There's 2 more. And
yeah.
Now we'll each have 4 stew.
Okay.
And there's 8 melon as well.
Where? Oh.
Here's some melon there too. Alright. So. Man, my nose is really starting to get, like, really stuffy. Being sick sucks. Alright. So, up here. And we'll have to harvest that. Sorry. I'll have to harvest the wheat too, but here's the redstone! Yay! And completed. Reds. Completed. Completed. Let's cross it off.
Crossing it.
Fine.
More over here.
Alright, yeah, there we go. Alright. Now, the dungeon is gonna be tricky because there's so many spiders in there.
Yeah.
But I know where it is, so. Alright. You coming? Come on,
yeah.
Bro! Come on! I ain't got time for this.
No.
Cover that shenanigans, man! Shenanigans!
God.
Idiot! Such idiot! Where's that staircase that I set up? Oh, wait, it's on the very, very top cube. Yep, they destroyed the staircase.
Sweet.
Okay, alright,
hold on. I'm trying to, like, make this as secure as possible. So, like, only we can get them.
Stupid creepers destroyed the freaking staircase! Okay.
This is not looking pretty.
I know. We did not do a good job of maintaining this cube.
No, not really.
I wish they did, like, game rule mob griefing so that creepers wouldn't do damage, like, when they explode.
Yeah.
That seems appropriate for this map.
Yeah, it does. Just such a small space. How do we get up there?
I have a cobblestone staircase right there.
Where?
Well, it's like right on, yeah, it's like right there. I'm like, how is that space? Right. So. There. So, oh, it's on the next cube.
Wait, did I get a message?
No. Alright, so it's up here on this next cube.
Oh my god, what?
What even happened?
Creepers happened.
Could have saw that coming.
Yeah, I know. So, get up here, and, can I harvest those? Yeah, I should do this. Then we complete the cookie challenge.
Cookie.
Let me just do this actually. All right, sweet. So let's go up here, and it's on like the side of this cube.
There's just like a random tree.
Gotta get the head above.
Yeah, it's right through this wall.
Holy crap, I fell.
It's right through this wall. What are you doing? What you doing?
Get up here. There's just like a massive hole right there.
Detour around that.
Yep.
And up we go.
Definitely. Alright. Now, let me get some torches in here. I should have done that. Alright, it's right through this wall. Are you ready?
Hey, gold. Let me get at that.
this is a bad idea. This is a bad idea. Who wants to go first?
Me. Oh, God.
Rambo much? Alright, what's in these chests?
That off. Ooh, three iron.
Chat. Bread and cocoa beans. Awesome.
Nice.
We're making a grinder out of this. No, we actually can't because,
there's no ground.
Yeah.
I'm gonna grab this mossy cobble.
Oh, well. I'm destroying
probably
it.
Keep this, though. Oh, okay, never mind.
Wait. Okay, yeah, find the dungeon so I can cross that off. We can get the crafting item using diamonds, too, as well. If we just take that, that one diamond that we found and make a shovel out of it.
Alright. Actually, yeah.
Here, there's some mossy cobblestone laying around. I can't get it.
Can I? Yep. Yes, I can.
There's more redstone, too.
God, I have a full inv. I'll throw out this. What should I throw out? No one even wants gravel. I don't even know why it's in this game.
Get out, gravel! Nobody likes you!
Alright, so you said you found out a way to tell if it's a silverfish?
Yeah, it takes longer to break if it's a silverfish spawner.
Ooh, diamond.
Really?
Yeah.
What the heck, man?
God.
God dang it. Well, then we can make a diamond sword instead. Or how many did you find?
One.
Okay, so yeah, we can make one diamond sword and, like, split it or whatever. Split the diamond sword.
I can have one hand on it, you can have another hand on it.
Alright, so I'm gonna go make the cookies and get that achievement off and make the diamond sword if you wanna come up here with Zim diamonds.
How do you even make cookies?
2 wheat and 1 cocoa bean.
Oh.
Oh man, I just burped. Okay.
There's gonna be some redstone here. Let me grab it.
Alright, I'm gonna go make the cookies as well as the sword and we can cross off 2 more achievements. And then we'll just be left with the harder achievements.
Yeah.
Which will take
achievement
longer? They will take much longer.
We went ham.
What?
We went ham. We went hard.
Ham? Okay. Wow, another melon just grew. That was legit.
Too legit to quit?
Yep. It's legitimate. Oh, there's a zombie here. Okay. Well, zombie? No!
Nope.
I just knocked him all the way down the nether cube.
Nice. Should we go explore that?
Sure.
I was only down there once. That's because I got knocked
out. Oh, God, come on! Like, no, 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 no!
Spiders! Oh, don't worry, I'm coming down so much.
Help!
Don't worry.
Help.
Oh, he has an enchanted bow.
Really?
Oh, what? I killed him and he killed me.
Run. Oh crap! No! Run, God dang it, now! Help! I'm stuck.
What?
Help! Oh God! Run!
What is it? Oh, there's like 8. There's 2.
That's what it is. That's what it is.
Where are these guys coming from?
I don't know. So,
how are we gonna get down there? Actually,
I don't know. I'm gonna finish just the cookie achievement here.
Alright.
Ha! Cookies! Alright, cool. Done with that. Cross it off the list. Where's the... Find cocoa beans and make cookies. Nice. Find all 3 emeralds. Craft an item. Alright, I'm gonna craft an item using diamonds as well. Let's put this crap away.
Wait, where is my diamond? I didn't even pick up the diamond.
I have it. It's fine. Oh, okay. I got this. I got it.
My God.
I'm crafting a diamond sword. The diamond sword.
You cannot afford for
my diamond sword, sword, even if you could.
I have a patent. Oh okay. My God, he pooped on me.
Enchanted item. Oh, yay. Okay.
That's gonna be hard.
Yeah. So, we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 achievements left. Wow.
Oh. That's good.
Nice. Alright, well, how long have we been going for? About 20 minutes now?
10 minutes.
10 minutes? Oh, wow. Okay. I got a cat, too, so that's awesome.
You have a cat?
I got a cat in the music disc.
Oh. Ah, hey, I'm in the nether block, but I died.
Really? Well, let's go ahead and do, like, a little bit of exploring before we end off the episode.
Yeah. Well, I'm gonna get a bucket of water. That's what I've been trying to do.
Yeah.
Like, we can float down there. But I just keep, like, getting pooped on.
I just picked up a bow. I just picked up 3 bows. What's up with that?
You found my bow collection.
Okay, I'm gonna go about this a slightly more Rambo way.
Okay.
Okay.
Here's my arch enemy. Creeper. Don't even explode. Oh, okay, or explode.
God,
like, blast radius is like amazing in this map.
Creeper. Dang it.
Was that in our house?
No.
Okay. Alright, we're going to the nether.
We're going to the nether.
I'm not good. Just spaz out.
Okay. I got this.
I don't think you do.
I got this, man. Yeah, you're right. I don't got this. I fell in lava and I'm burning and I'm probably gonna die. Nether warts. Oh gosh. Okay. God damn it. All right. I gotta go about this less of a Rambo way, cause your way is way better than mine. Blaze! Oh god. Take out the spawners. Not until we get one blaze rod. We need to get at least one blaze rod.
Is that a challenge?
Alright, I'm in a safe haven. I'm chilling in a safe haven.
I'm not.
I need to regroup. How many arrows do I have? I have 1 arrow. That's not gonna help very much, is it?
I see you. You're like blocked off. What's up? Ugh, give me your blaze rod.
Got this.
Give me your blaze rod.
Oh man, made me miss.
Blaze rod?
No.
Hey, don't let this stuff.
There's still more. I hear another one. Where is he? Oh my gosh!
My cubes.
I didn't even see. There's like so much stuff down here.
Oh my god.
Get him! I got him! Come on, I got him! Oh, do you have water? Do we have water?
Oh god, no.
We need water. I don't have any hearts at all. I need to regenerate. Crap! I need to chill in here for a little bit.
I found a zombie pigman spawner.
Really?
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm getting attacked by Blaze currently, so.
We should save it, because, like, they give us gold.
I have the diamond sword too.
Oh, nice.
So, I'm just gonna regenerate for a minute. This would be a really good time for some golden apples. Gold, it's your golden apple!
Whoa, there's like a random.
I just cheated this Blaze.
Oh, not the lava!
No, please. Don't die! I'm not really commentating very well right now. It's fine. Okay. Let's go. Come on. Go. Get him. No. Yes, I got him. Yes, I got a blaze rod. And we can get glowstone. Okay. Let's go. I'm like flipping out right now.
I'm gonna get some soul sand. I have a max inventory. I don't need 3 saplings.
It just fell. Okay, we need to kill him. We need to get the blaze spawner. Okay, I have the blaze rods. No, you killed it! They're coming after me now! I need to get out! Run! I died. I'm dead. I'm not going about this the proper way. Oh, Skype connection.
Yeah, we're not good.
Can you hear me? Okay, your mic is doing that weird thing again.
It is right now?
Say again?
Hello.
Alright, you're good. Okay. Oh, get him!
Sheep spawned, cool.
Nice. I'm getting attacked now!
Don't worry, baby, I'm coming in.
There's a pig spawn in our house! Kill it!
There's a pig spawner?
A pig spawn in our house.
No way.
Yeah.
Good, actually.
There's a blaze in the roof.
Ow.
We suck at this. We really suck at this.
Yeah.
Right, I have 2 blaze rods, so we're pretty okay.
What's the difficulty on extra?
It's on medium. I mean normal. It's on normal. I'm collecting some of this gunpowder, or this. No! God dang it!
Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god.
Alright. Let's take care. Oh. Let's take care of that, Let's bring the water down with us. We need it.
Alright, here. I'm just gonna grab it and then go down as it goes.
Alright.
Well, should I use. Should I just pour it in?
Yeah, pour it in so it'll, like, take care of everything. Alright, now go down and stay in the water. Like, once it hits the ground.
Ow.
Made obsidian. Ow! Kill. Okay, I'm killing the spawner. I'm killing the spawner. I have to.
No.
It's not gonna be. It's not gonna work. Okay, got it. I got it. I got it. Okay. We really suck at this, don't we?
Did you destroy the blaze spawner? Oh crap! Now there's no water.
Oh whatever, Rambo. Rebel. All right. How long have we been going for?
16 minutes.
Alright, I think we should actually end it off here, though, but, I mean, we got the gunpowder and such, so, I'm gonna try and MLG Pro this blaze before we end the episode. Oh! Alright, that's, I got him. That's a good thing to end off the episode on. Alright, so, yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed. Make sure that you like, subscribe, and comment on both my POV and, Mr. Yellow.City's POV. So, anything you'd like to add to that?
See you next time.
All right, bye.